Sonakshi Sinha's star action thriller Akira has opened to great reviews at the box office, and audience is really loving her action avatar. This is the first time that Sonakshi is seen doing full-fledged action role. However, she is not the one who has beaten up goons on screen. In fact, there have been many actresses in the past as well who took up the action role to perfection. Let's check out here. Priyanka Chopra is at the top of the list for taking up action in many of the films in comparison to her contemporaries. Be it Dawn, Dawn 2, Drona or Jai Gangajal, the actress proved her mettle in hardcore stunts and gave goosebumps. Just like her light-hearted roles, Priyanka was very much appreciated in her action avatar as well. Then there is Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Don't go at her looks, as this gorgeous woman has caliber to break bones on screen. And she proved it in her comeback film Jazbaa, where she was lapped up for her action avatar. She donned action avatar in earlier of her films like Dhoom 2, Khaki and Jodha Akbar, to name a few. One of the actresses with cute looks in Bollywood, Katrina Kaif, also couldn't keep away from action and showed some of her heart moves in Ek Tha Tiger. And surely, she was loved for this. Another actress who was bitten by action bug is Deepika Padukone, who showed a bit of it in the movie Chandni Chowk to China, and the latest being Bajirao Mastani. The actress was not only applauded for her action avatar, but it also earned her several honors and awards. And that's a wrap on this exclusive. For more stuff like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel.